So fucked up. I can't understand that stuff. I was raised in San Francisco. I went to Lowell High School. Or Roll High School. Such a huge Asian population that they dispense with the L altogether. Roll. I go to Roll High School. Roll. A great school. I was expelled. I was expelled after 2 years for having a 0.6 grade point average. 0.6. It's like all F's and a U. I felt really bad about it, and the school newspaper called me recently, and they wanted to do a big story on me because apparently I'm their most famous and most successful alumnus to date. Isn't that gross? And I could not believe it, and I was really embarrassed, and I was like, do not tell the kids, don't do it. And he's like, no, you were just ahead of your time. No, I was lazy. I was smoking cloves. I was making these. Those fucking white paper things from hell that I fucking hate those things. And origami piece of shit ruin your goddamn life. You lift up the flap that said, you suck. That was me every day. You suck. You think you're hot shit, but you're just cold diarrhea. That's me my whole life.